Now, the biggest drawback of burning fossil fuels to produce electricity is that they emit greenhouse gases. However, there's a way to capture and repurpose these emissions for commercial uses. For more on this technological breakthrough, Kim Mok-yeon reports.
Carbon dioxide, also known as CO2, is a main culprit of global warming as it contributes to the greenhouse effect. In particular, CO2 emission from human activities such as fossil fuel combustion is a pressing issue that needs to be tackled on a global scale. In efforts to reduce CO2 emission as well as slow down emission rate in the country, the Korea Southern Power Corporation has recently unveiled a method to recycle CO2. Researchers developed a system that can collect CO2 and process it for other uses such as manufacturing fire extinguishers or gas wielding.
The process of collecting emitted carbon dioxide and making use of it in the industry again can greatly contribute to reducing overall carbon dioxide emissions.
The system, which is referred to as carbon capture and storage, has been done through a wet process in the past, but in 2009, the Korea Southern Power Corporation started developing a dry process that can use solid absorbents to capture CO2 in an eco-friendly way. The process was successfully tested the following year. The energy company agreed to supply the system for use in other industries. The latest development is expected to contribute greatly to reducing emissions of greenhouse gases worldwide by 2050. Kim Mok-yeon, Arirang News.